Hey everybody, today was perfect riding weather, almost no wind, dry and 20 degrees, first nice day of the spring. And my bike needed a new belt and the latest firmware, so I thought, well, why not combine the two? Crossing now on the last trip of my ride today, it was about 500 kilometers and it was also a test how much you can go comfortably in a day. It's about 500 kilometers, no sweat at all, few points. Seat of the Zero isn't that bad, but after about 4 hours you get a bit of a wooden ass on it. A good power bank is a must have to keep all your dinguses charged. The charger is still doing really well. It's getting a bit hotter today. I think it's because I'm constantly riding and charging and it has no time to cool down while I'm riding. All in all, a nice day. First thing I need to do is get a better seat. And the next trip will probably be around, I think maybe 750, 800 kilometers. See if we can push the range a bit more. So if you're wondering why I'm doing these tests, first, it's fun. And I'm planning quite a big trip this year. I wanted to do it last year, but I couldn't get around to do it. I'll explain it a bit more in the next video, but the destination will be this.